Here we go. Martin out of the red, Abdul out of the blue. They touch that's gloves. Is that something that you do? You like to touch gloves? Oh, okay. So we just get rolling. I don't like being touched gloves. So. Martin seems to be just, I mean, and I say this, you know, just from basic physical shape. You know, a lot of guys think that, you know, just because it does, you're not cut and ripped up, that you're not very strong.
That's absolutely not good. Yeah. Especially with these bigger guys.
Yeah.
Actually, the guy with the more muscle, yeah.
Looks like we had a low knee here. Yeah, he just caught. He just stood. I don't think it was intentional. Martin Scales just caught. Oh, he's ready to roll, so here we go. Back touching gloves. Abdul in the blue gloves, Martin Scales in the red gloves. Both guys are toe to toe in the middle of the ring.
He does.
Good technique by Scales to get out of there quick.
Something about Abdul for the takedown, that was a good throw.
Yeah. And in the judge's eyes, that's points, correct?
For sure.
Yeah. A couple of rights and lefts. I guess his wristband to get in the club. You see Scales coming at him, and of course you get rocked a couple times, and we don't know how to do it. Abdul on top. Those elbows, I don't think people realize.
I think I showed them when we trained.
I don't think people realize how sharp those elbows are.
Those elbows cut. They do a lot of damage. They hurt when they cut.
They're definitely on the far side of the ring, so it's tough for us to see, but it definitely Abdul elbow. Blood is flowing freely from Scales on the bottom. Definitely recovered. I'm gonna tell you what, Scales is happy to get that bell right now. His face is covered. Here we go. Martin Scales in the red gloves, and Abdul Lowe fighting in the blue gloves. Both fighters touch gloves in the middle of the cage. Got him a little low. Let's see if David stops us. I think Scales got touched him. Now, as a fighter, can you ask for that to stop?
It depends. The ref sees it. The ref sees it. If he does, he does.
Abdul
initiated it, but he felt bad. He didn't get the toss away. Scales got on top. He had some of his momentum out of him. He's leaving that arm out there, begging to get out of there.
That's what I mean. This is just definitely not there.
Looks like he has no idea. Yeah, but they're asleep. They're shutting something up.
Try to somebody underarm like that, and Skills looks just absolutely tired. He's hurt. Doesn't know what to do. He's on the ground. Fighters that don't admit it, but they just hope that the referee, because they don't want to look bad here in front of the crowd. Yeah, but come on, I mean, nobody wants to tap.
Yeah.
Especially when you're not the puncher.
Right,
you just stop right now because you're getting punched. Just hope the referee stops. And as long as Abdul keeps throwing punches, David Morris is going to leave it on the ground. And, there's action happening, so they're not going to stand the fighters up.
I would never stand the fighters up.
Get the call from the ring, but what a good fight. I mean, it's Chris Scales. He doesn't have the ground yet, but, you know, at some point in time, you hope these guys can iron for this.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we go. Referee David Morris stops the fight with 2 minutes and 30 seconds into the second round. Winner by Chris Thomas from Strikes, it's